Page, Executive Director Ann Greer.
Let me tell you about Miles. In 2007, Miles was an eighth grader at an East Valley middle school. He lived in a rough neighborhood. And now sometimes middle school can be a scary place. But Miles had a transformative moment. And this moment came during an assembly. A school assembly put on by our piano competition. Miles saw a live piano performance. He was amazed, he was excited, and he saw a performer not much older than he was. And in that instant, he knew exactly what he wanted to do with the rest of his life. He taught himself to play piano. He practiced after school and on weekends. He formed a band. And I'm happy to tell you that Miles makes a living making music. When I last spoke to Miles, he told me that when he went to his high school reunion, he was shocked to discover that many of his middle school friends were either in jail or dead. And he said to me, "Anne, if it hadn't been for that assembly, I might have ended up just like my friends." Because you see, while Miles was practicing his music, his friends were out on the streets getting in trouble. I wish that we could have transformative moments for all the kids in the Coachella Valley. But the environment has changed. Arts funding to the schools have been cut. Teachers are stretched thin. We have one local school district that has one music teacher for 20 students? No. 20 classrooms? No. One music teacher for 20 schools. The Palm Springs International Piano Competition will fill this gap. We will provide life-changing live piano assemblies with supplemental workshops to 35 local elementary schools with a gift of $105,000. Please remember Miles. Music has the power to change our children's lives forever.